Shlema, this is for you. I want you to listen. When you decided a few years ago to walk on a different derech, we didn't always see eye to eye. If you had told me then that your derech would lead you to Dina Sara, you would not have heard a sound from me other than my tears of joy. So I ask for your mechila, for all the tzuris I caused you. Dina, I have never seen my Shlemela happier. And you make him complete. You are his Ezer Kenegdo.
By the grace of God, Brooklyn, New York, greeting and blessing. Apply to your notification of the date of your wedding to take place with God's help. I send you herewith my prayerful wishes that it take place in a happy hour, and that you build an everlasting Jewish home based on foundations of the Torah and mitzvahs, as they are illuminated with the inner light of the Torah, that is the teachings of Chassidus, with blessing of Mazel Tov Mazel Tov, the Rebbe's holy signature.
את מקודשת לי בטבעת זו כדת משה וישראל. משכחי ירושלים תשכח ימיני, תדבק לשוני לחיקי, אם לא אזכרכי, אם לא אעלה את ירושלים על ראש שמחתי.
Brocha and Hatzlocha and Nachas and Parnassa. May the light of the candles that led you to the Chuppah continue to shine. And may the two of you add light to the world around you and continue to be a source of Nachas to your parents, to your families, as you build together a bias neman b'Yisroel.